Welcome to the Windows Club. We are here with a video on downloading or exporting a mailbox from Outlook.com. Outlook.com is Microsoft's free emailing service for generic users. The same has been explained in this article on the Windows Club. We would be sharing the link in the description section. You can export all data that you create on your online email Outlook account, including the emails, the calendars, the history, the font details, all kind of information. The procedure to export this data is simple and as follows. Open your mailbox, then click on this gear-like symbol at the top right corner of the mailbox. It represents settings. Then click on View All Outlook Settings. In this page, go to the General tab. In the General tab, go to the Privacy and Data section and click on Export Mailbox. I have clicked on it already and the status is Export in Progress. In around 24 hours, or it may take a little more for heavier files, you would receive an email with a link to download the data to your system. Again, the same has been explained in this article. Once you receive the email, simply download the data on your system and it could be exported later. So, isn't this easy? If you have any doubts with the procedure, please let us know in the comment section. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.